5:30, Raleigh City Council is considering a plan to make major changes to Capitol Boulevard in Raleigh. It would be converted into a multi-way boulevard with a middle section for bus routes. The Capitol North Corridor plan includes an area between I-440 and I-540. That plan, now 3 years in the making, has been the center of public meetings and discussions among small business leaders. It's estimated to cost around $900 million.